Hello. This build is about restriction 50% of max health. You ready? 79.5% damage reduction. High fire rate, range damage, high melee attack speed with melee damage increase, and can use any type of weapons. Here we go, restriction build. Okay, the emerald is downward spiral. It increases our fire rate by 10% and melee attack speed by 15%. For every missing 10% of max health, right? Maximum 20% for range damage and maximum melee damage of 25%. You need to use the restriction cord as a ring. It restricts the wearer from healing above 50% of their max health and reduces all incoming damage by 15%. The second ring is Hardened Coin. It reduces all incoming damage by 3% for each 10% of missing health, maximum 15% reduction. The third ring is Rusted Heirloom. It grants 2 stacks of bulwarks below 50% max health. And the last one is a Rerouting Cable. It gains 5% of max health as a shield for 5 seconds after spending 20 stamina. Maximum shield is 50%. Now we come to the melee weapon. Using the Vengeful Strike, increase melee damage by 25% and below 50% max health. Level 10 increase melee crit chance by 15%. Using the Broken Heart and the Fragment is health, damage reduction, melee attack speed, and also innate 50% of use speed bonus to heal. You also can you see the summary of the end of the video. Okay.